Mr. Weasel?
I'd like eggs, Flo.
Oh, I'm sorry, darling, but we're plumb out of eggs.
What?
Put down your booster seats.
I need eggs! Ah! Give me those eggs.
Boy, he sure could get it going about them eggs.
Come on, Baboon. I know a certain hen who'll lay me an egg.
You're under arrest, and you too.
How come why is I under arrested?
You're under arrest for being a monkey, which is still a crime in many states.
So, the two of them were sentenced to time at the States Correctional Worm Farm.
Oh, Lordy, gonna count them worms, I say. 14,999, and one makes 15,000. There. I've counted out today's worm shipment. Put it in the flat with the others. Hey, where are all the worms I counted? Baboon, you didn't eat them, did you?
Tastes like chicken.
But while Weasel and Baboon were doing time at the worm farm, my blue hiney topped the charts in Uganda. So Colonel Hiney was really raking in the bucks.
Oh! Oh, I can't swim! Oh, oh! I'm drowning in dinero!
Later, old Weasel and Baboon were released from the worm farm for eating the merchandise. They then decided to get the money due them from old Colonel Hiney.
Shh. Be very quiet.
Okay! What's that noise?
It's just the house settling.
Oh, alrighty then.
So, by rifling through Hiney's pants, Weasel and Baboon got all their money. $1,000,000. Colonel Hiney was arrested for stealing.
Oh, am I going to get roughed up?
Hiney spent the rest of his years trying to teach worms to play the tambourine.